everybody, it's back to the sisters. Let's see if I can actually get a win today. Not had much luck. 1 in 3. Probably my tactics. Being split up doesn't help. Well, let's have a go. Yeah, I've been off camera, I've been doing a scaling run through. I've been flying through the fucking missions. But as soon as I start to think, oh, I'll record that, you know it's going to have the same look as this one. Okay, so what do I have done? Have I done anything? Off camera, what have I done? Yeah, I'm not sure if I did it. I got vegetarian hot to fill in for the injured people who are these margarita and garlic. So my warband leader and my sister superior, as well as a novice, were all injured. So I got a new leader and a new sister superior, both at level 0. Yeah, well. She's got a hammer. Perhaps I should give her the flail. See how it stacks up first. So it's 15 extra initiative. Less minimum damage, about the same maximum damage. It bypasses armour. Doesn't give an extra dodge attack. Yep. Right. Let's go. Normal, average, very poor, brutal. Guess it's that one then.
Just as you were closing to engage a rival,
oh, I'll get sisters.
The ghostly town crier causes both groups of warriors to flee in terror. As the apparition fades away, your warriors recover their courage. Scattered in their fright, your warband is spread out across the ruins, but so too are your enemies.
That's not going to be good. That Lizalot. Lieslot and Cats, that's the leader. I don't know who Tolvig is. Okay. That's her. Says Sister Superior. I've got my new sister and, well, the two new people. I can probably take her out. Come on, zoom out. Not zoom in. Fucking mouse wheel. Shite on this mouse. Okay, got a bit there, a bit there, a bit over here, a bit right behind me. Not really that much, a bit over here. I've got no one over there though. So there's that. She needs to go, and that's there. She needs to go instantly, as soon as possible. And I don't know where the rest of them are. Hopefully over here, or just scattered around. Anyway. Okay, I'll take this. At this time. This point in this campaign, I just need everything I can get. Repentance and warp effect. Oh, so I'm not jumping then. Repentance means can't cast. Oh, plus 2 movement range, alright. So I can run down the stairs then. I need to... Oh, it's the leader. Right there, the two-hander. Nope, I'm running. legging it. Another one there as well. Ouch. The charge, 73. Do it. Throw the dodge. That's good. Yeah. Can't do anything else. Oops. This is going to be scrappy, it's going to be messy. And I expect to have lots of injuries because everyone's all over the place. And just here, about number 3 to 2. You need to get down to the ground floor. I'm out to help. Oh yeah, you're there. That salvage, leave it. I'm not wasting movement on that. This and that, maybe. But I do need to get up here. Looks like the big fight's going to be around here. Is it around here? It is, it's right ahead of me. It's fragments. I can see two fragments there. Two fragments are still two fragments. Can I have interact? No, they're probably too far away from each other. Overhead there's a cluster and a fragment. No. Have I lost my movement now? I have, because my dick did that one. Swap this. I can't now. Okay. Ambush. Whoever's next, we'll have to wait a turn. Oof. Nice. That was lucky. And now they're going to come out. This is the wrong way. Oh, it's just there. Can I go one way? Which way does it leave me looking? This way. I should get into help. Because very soon they're going to be overrun. Even though there's more wardstone here. It's probably up above. Yeah, I can see maybe a fragment up there. But it's too far that way. Let's go this way. Where are they? Out here. Can I charge? Yes, I can. Miss. Oh no, I hit. Ooh. That's lucky. Oh, look at you. Being the ninja. Oh, nice miss. Second attack? No. good. Why am I seeing that? Someone about to get trounced. Yep. It's my... Oh no, it's their leader. Blow up. Yay! It doesn't just happen to me. If I move and I get attacks, I might as well charge. That was brilliant. They even called it as well. That was superb. What's the stuff over here? Oh, no, it's just right over there. It's no, it's just a fragment. $25 is terrible. But you're level 0. Sigmar's extra 2 meters of movement.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Oh, there.
Objective completed.
Didn't expect to get that. Did not expect to get that. Well, this has gone a lot easier than I thought it was because their leader blew herself up. That was a big help. Oh, only 15. Jesus Christ. Well, that's armour. And brand new. Inventory's full. So, go in and help my leader, I guess. Which is where. Side. Can't go over there, so blocked off. Run around. Giving me the run around, here you are. I could dump stuff off in there. No, I can't, because I can't make it. I'm flam. I think the area to land on for attack was too small for a dodge to trigger. I failed the parry. Yeah, about 77. Oh, nice. Oh, nice fucking stun. That means you'll be probably getting an injury.
A new round has started.
Come on, she's down. There we go. And that's then below the threshold. There we go. Take some hammers. And then so there is it. Oh, to the side of the fence. Fragment. A fragment. It must be like. No, I mean, mine is two. It must be another fragment. Yeah, it's two fragments, just. of my head and right next to me. So, nah. In case they make the... morale check, I could go and drop this off at my cart. But that's got no brakes in it, does it? So I have to come down this way. Okay, so back to the start. Right. This way. Ah, they failed. It's not too bad. Only the one injury. Possible injury from the stun. And I've got 15, 25, 31.
The faithful need never fear defeat, for great Sigmar's strength lives within them.
Does he know? Good for him. Sounds a bit porny to me, though. Thank you. 8 XP. That's useful.
Fantastic. Remarkable.
That's a big update, that is. Light rune, that's not too bad.
Your warband is getting strong.
Okay, I've got 38 now. I need 75. 69, another 6. Okay, go through and update skills. So you, toughness, leadership's 9, that's fine. Intelligence 9. Let's get them up to 9, because that's really a lot of skills trigger. Leadership. You are a dodge bot. Still injured. You're a dodgy one as well. More chance of hitting. That's right, yeah. Up to 35%. And go into the strength after that. Careful, flashing your bits around. Sweet, that's good. And 2 here. Up to 35 dodge. And 10% melee resist. Could you? Reduce the chance to be hit by melee weapons. So that's 10 off their chance to hit. Okay. All done. Yep. And 2 days. That might be doable. Because this is 2 days as well for the old leader. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. A short and sweet one today. Yeah, it's like in 20 minutes. It's a change to have a winning one. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. If you get any ideas, hints and tips, drop down in the comments. Shout at me for having terrible tactics and be bad at video games. See y'all.